Okay, assalamu alaikum, dear students. I'm starting chapter 26, which is biotechnology. Sometime biotechnology is considered as a modern field of science or modern field of biology, but actually it is not. Many practices of biotechnology are as old as the human civilization. Human beings are associated with the many practices of biotechnology since long. For example, in dairy products, the conversion of milk into yogurt, the conversion of milk into cheese, alcohol synthesis, the preparation of fruit juices, या जो हम कहते हैं फिरौनों की लाशों को महफूज करना, ये सारे ऐसे प्रैक्टिसेस हैं विच आर एज ओल्ड एज द ह्यूमन सिविलाइजेशन. देयरफॉर बायोटेक्नोलॉजी कैन बी डिफाइंड एज द यूज ऑफ माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स एंड देयर प्रोसेसेस फॉर द वेलफेयर ऑफ ह्यूमन बीइंग्स, फॉर द वेलफेयर ऑफ मैनकाइंड. दिस इज द डिफिनीशन. And you know, under this definition, there are a large number of processes. For example, we can use bacteria for different processes. In our last video that I recorded, there are many uses of microorganisms for the welfare of mankind. These are all the practices of biotechnology. But there are certain fields of biotechnology which are modern, which are new, which are only decades old, not centuries old. And these fields of biotechnology, one of them includes gene cloning or recombinant DNA technology or genetic engineering. This topic is on page 329 of your second year book, 329. Okay, what we do in this process, that the genes are inserted into the genome. A gene of one organism can be inserted into the genome of another organism. That is known as what? Gene cloning. Before we do the process, there are certain requirements for gene cloning. And these requirements are the gene of interest. You must have the gene of interest, okay, for doing this practice. The second is the molecular scissors. The third one is the molecular scissors are actually endonucleases. These are the enzymes which cut the DNA into fragments. The third one is the vectors. Vectors are certain DNA molecules which can carry the foreign gene. The second one are the ligases. Ligases are the enzymes which paste the two DNA molecules together. Therefore, it is known as a molecular glue. And the last one is the expression system. Expression system is a